With great honor, I would like to thank you for your presence here today to celebrate the 100th anniversary of the Republic of Turkey and to express to all of you the best wishes of Professor Dr. Santiago Peña, President of the Republic of Paraguay, who is now in New York, and in a few hours he will make an official statement at the United Nations General Assembly. On this night of celebration, also we remember the 500th anniversary of the establishment of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, and we are celebrating the 70 years of diplomatic relations between Paraguay and Turkey. From then on, our ties of diplomatic friendship, cooperation, and change of members of the Congress, and particularly the commercial and economic issue, have a great dynamism. My embassy and my family, included all my grandchildren and myself, we have a very strong affection for Cappadocia. And on April 13, Professor Dr. Fulgencio Zamudio Osuna, Rector of the University of San Sebastian, was visiting this city of Nerşehir, Cappadocia, when he signed an exchange and cooperation agreement with the University of Cappadocia and a memorandum of understanding, and we are expecting a city agreement between Nerşehir and Carmen del Paraná in Paraguay and the province of Urgut and Yembucú, Paraguay. We want to continue the experience as the in the academic and cultural field, 5 students are benefiting with a scholarship granted by the Republic of Turkey. Here, as well as Cappadocian students can go to Paraguay to offer them the same friendship, hospitality, but which the Paraguayan people are characterized. Once again, thank you very much for your presence, and Paraguay ve Turquille, dos ve Cardes, Cabac Yactir. Teşekkürler.